Next, you have other window or door. Let's go to cutting optimization now. Cutting optimization is an algorithm that will tell you the order in which you should cut the profiles so you use less material. So I will start my optimization. There are different ways to optimize a project. I won't go into details right now. It depends on what type of optimization do you want. If your company has CNC machines and you want to optimize only the straight segments, if you would make optimization with or without stock, I will keep my standard options and make an optimization without stock. Now, to make things a little more interesting, let's put 10 pieces of this element. And I have now, this is other type of information. Okay, 10 pieces is enough. Start. Okay, and go to reports, production, cutting optimization. Let's select a frame. This is a curved frame. You see the name of the profile, the code. This is the cutting tolerance, 20 millimeters. How much is it is lost when the blade cuts through the profiles? And this is the cutting pattern, what you see here. Basically, we have a 6 meter bar length. This is the way the profile is delivered. And we have a cutting tolerance. Below, we have two type of information. You can see it as a table and you can see it as a drawing. Basically, we have to cut one piece of this length, and this piece is from component number one on the upper part. We have to cut next this piece, 1000 millimeters, and it's from the down part. The H and D comes from a hinge and drainage. So this is what those black points on the drawing also. If a segment has to be screwed, so it has drainage on it, it is marked on the drawing also on in the table. If a segment, for example, a sash has a hinge, it is marked on the top part with a small black dot. Some of our customers like to see only the drawing of the bars, so you can go to options and choose only graphic report, and it will look like this. As you can see, there are three type of segments: the white one, which are the element that are optimized, the green one, and these are reminders. The reminders are segments that have a length big enough that is going to be used later. And the red hachures are segments that by the definition of the profile are moved as waste. Something that is not going to be used later because the dimension is too small. So this is the cutting optimization report. I can assure you that this is one of our strongest points, and having this option in your application will help you save a lot of money. Now, based on the optimization and the bill of materials, you can also generate production order reports. So let's start with order, profile order. Based from the optimization, you can generate an order report that contains the code of the profile, the name, number of bars you need to purchase, the length of the bar, and the quantity of meter that you are going to buy. If you access the options of this report, you will see that this report can be showed also with bar, with values, and you can see the price for each profile bar. In a similar way, you can have fittings order, code of the fittings, name and quantity. If you want, you can apply values to the quantities. And glass order. As you can see, here I have the dimension of glass, length and height. I have the number of pieces. I have the surface in square meters and the total surface. There are some windows in my project that have irregular shape. This means that my glass supplier won't be able to design my order only based on L and H parameters. So for these shapes, which are irregular, I have here only the surface, and the RAW workshop is telling me that it is irregular and I should use another report. The other report that I need is glass panel. Similar to window panel, I have a glass panel report that shows me the glass, the drawing of the glass only. Because the rectangular glass will be ordered through the glass order, I can access the options and filter to have only irregular shapes. Now, if I don't understand some of the parameter for this glass, or I want to make my order clear, I can also run this report in a detailed way. So I will have each shape on one page only. So my supplier now has all the information that he needs to provide me with these pieces of glass. This detailed option is also available in window panel. So I can also do like this and access an option like this, show detailed report. And I will have windows, one window on one page only. This is useful when you have multiple joints of windows and doors, and you don't see the quotation very clearly, and you can run the report in a detailed option and you can see it better. I have only one other report to show you, which is full order. It's a combination of previous reports. I can put in one report the bars for profiles optimized. I can have the fittings and I can have the glass. If I want to remove some category here, I can access my options and select the elements that I don't want to show in this report. Okay, this report is very useful if you are a profile manufacturer. If your company sells profiles, you most probably sell also fittings, accessories and hardware. So if a customer asks you for a quote, how much would cost the material for this project, and please send me the bill of materials, you can design the project, you can make optimization, and after that send him the profile order optimized and the fittings and accessories. Basically, these are the reports that RAW workshop is able to generate right now. We are working to add new reports in the next version, and in the end I would like to show you some cool design features that not many of you know, and I want to use this presentation to remind you of these features. Let's put 2003 color. Okay, now you can do joins in RAW workshop. So you can add a door, you can add a window. As you can see, if you click on the sash button, it will design along with the frame and everything else. In order to select, to make a join, I will select one side of the window, keep my control key on my keyboard, select this element, and press a join button. Of course, I can add another window, let's say a fixed panel, and 500. This one, I can place it on the left side of the door, like this. And I can go on and on, and I can change the, I can change everything. I can add new windows and join it. What is also nice is that I can adjust the way where the window is going to be placed. I typed 100 instead of 1000. Okay, something like this. You can also, if you have this and you want to place a mullion like this, you can control in a perfect way how this mullion is going to be placed. In general, we want to place the mullion here, but we do not know what is the quotation where this mullion has to be placed. So I can use a tool that will show me the points. A, B are the points on the profile chamber. B and C is the way place where the glazing bit is going to be placed in the same way here. And I can say, okay, I want A to be aligned with point number 2. And I can do like that, and everything is okay right now. So this is what RaoShop is able to do. I hope you like the presentation, and if you have questions, you know how to contact us. Thank you very much.